Recording in progress. That's that noise you hear. It's coming out of my earphones here and here. I wish it didn't do that. It didn't used to do that. Anyways, welcome back, guys. Well, I'm so glad you're here. Hey, if you are somebody that has been enjoying my videos and my reactions and the music that I've been playing, I invite you to subscribe to this channel. We would just really love to have you here. I won't go into all the details, but you know, I'm just looking at my analytics and I'm just seeing so many people checking out my videos that aren't subscribed. And it's really fun. We're really growing this community and we'd love to have you. Okay. That being said, hit the notification bell so you're notified when after you subscribe. We're gonna go back to a group that was suggested to me by a friend a few weeks ago, and I did one video, and I want to go back and revisit because it was the first time I ever heard anything from them. And the band is Jellyfish, and we're gonna go to the same album, excuse me, as before, and it's the 1993 Spilt Milk album. And we're going to go with, I think, just one of the songs that's the highest. I played Joining a Fan Club already. Interesting song. It kind of reminded me of Queen. I was told that it was kind of done like that on purpose. Of course it was, you know, but we're going to do a song called New Mistake. And let's get right into it. This is Jellyfish from 1993 on their Spilt Milk album, New Mistake. Let's go.
Oh,
That's cool. That was a nice song. I can't put my finger on it, but it's kind of it kind of reminds me. It's reminiscent of, I'm thinking like almost like 50s music, in a way, sort of modernized 50s music that it was kind of feeling like. I was having trouble counting it too. I was counting it in 6/8 and I was counting it in 4/4. I was like 1 2 3 4 5 6, 1 2 3 4 5 6, or I was going 1 2 3 4. And so I don't know, it was confusing to me. I'm not that great at theory and all that kind of stuff, but I didn't know. But I like the keyboards, kind of had that Breakfast in America Supertramp vibe with the organ going on there, and vocals are impeccable, the harmonies, and just a great sounding song. I really liked it. Don't know really anything about Jellyfish, but there's so many people that just tell me how great they are, and so, I am attracted to greatness, as you might have noticed by now. I'm just kidding. I am though. I love great music. Love it, love it, love it. And that was really fun. I enjoyed that very much. Don't have a lot to say about it, except for it was enjoyable. I need more, really, before I can kind of like, understand what's going on with them, because I don't really know. I don't really know. But I've heard like some of the guys in this band, like I think the drummer and the bass player. I've been in other bands that I've reviewed and reacted to. Can't remember all the details, so I gotta dig into some of the details as well. If you know some of that stuff, go ahead and mention it in the comments. That way I can kind of figure it out. I've got so much music I'm trying to like learn about that it's kind of like a full-time job, even though I spent my lifetime learning about music that I enjoy and that I'm listening to. Now I've got like a whole new, I'm not, I could say catalog, but just a lifetime of music that I missed, so, and I'm trying to catch up, and I don't think I ever will. But let me know what you think. Let me know in the comments section what you think, so I can kind of grow there with the Jellyfish. And I appreciate you guys being here very much. Don't forget to subscribe. If you're a new listener, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you know when I'm going to put a new video up. It's really helps the channel out, and not to mention it encourages me to keep making more videos, and also go down in the description, and there's a couple of ways you can help the channel down there, and hit that Patreon link too, and check out some of the stuff going on over in Patreon. All right, guys, we will see you later. We got more videos to come today, so keep an eye out for that. And if you're subscribed with a notification bell click, you won't miss it. Thank you. Bye.